Now let the cucumber sit for 10 minutes.
After seeing all these videos, I was sure this is gonna be good, but it's okay.